world. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Check.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, it was a good start to the season, wasn't it, Derek? They'll be looking to repeat that today, and if they can make it 6 from 6, they'll start to believe they have a chance at the title. Let's hope we get a good game here.
Check. Knudsen. And Bentley with it. Frey. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. And that will be a corner. Plattered away. Cross could be useful. It might still be problematic. Well, no damage done. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? The delivery. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. And Bentley with it. Knudsen. And unable to keep the ball. And played in. A very effective clearance. And reading it absolutely superbly. And Bentley with it. And he's broken free. Excellent block. Now sending it in. Read it well. And a significant block following that cross. Great effort to keep that one in play. Now, who can he play it to?
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
1-0 then. Oh, good play this. And thwarted there following the cross. Well, no real accuracy and easy for the keeper. And he read it well. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Crossed into the penalty area. And he takes it away. Kimura. And Bentley with it. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. He's given it straight to the opposition. Knudsen.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Torres now. It has to be. And throwing himself at the ball. Corner kick played in.
Well, they're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner.
Nicely cut out. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Alex. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. And an effective clearance. Well, closed down straight away. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Alex. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And winning it back. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And the second half is underway with big trouble behind. Can they turn this game on its head? Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
And keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however.
The cross is on.
Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Is it going to be? Pivotal moment defensively. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Good use of advantage by the referee. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Not away completely. Couldn't quite hang on. And I think the threat has been averted. He could pick out a teammate. And the cross goes in. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Knudsen. Kimura.
The ball with Fry.
And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Can't miss, surely. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Thirty minutes to go then. Kainz.
That is a very fine shot. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Torres. And a fine cross. Well, threat averted. Frey. And taking it away. Cross could be useful.
A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And thwarted there, following the cross. Kainz. Promising looking ball.
Can he finish? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
Well, she didn't miss by much, did she? Respectable effort from there.
And that's because she's got such good technique. She strikes it so cleanly. That's a really good effort.
Kimura.
Near reception, please return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you.
Good work to regain possession. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. And offside, well, close one. And threading it forward.